Okay, so I'm now playing the alternate reality or ultra reality Fran. Apparently she doesn't have a cat. She's a key collector. Yes. Faces look like filling. Hey, it's Edward and Blanchus. Alright. Let's see. What about that one? Fit. What about that one? What about that one? What about that one? Yes. Well, if we met someday, I should give this to you. I think it will help you open something. Wow, thank you. So you know, tell me that if we met, you would be ready for what's about to come up. Okay, now she's coming, be quiet. I have some questions about Mr. Midnight, but I don't think I'll elaborate on them right now. Alright, got all my stuff back. Let's take a look at this. Local Mark's having a hard time. The screaming and the boogers are driving me mad. Press it twice by the ears. First, twice to the left and once to the right. I rub it on the eye two times. See if it has tears this time. Took it once by the left ear and scream. Stop whining, you little golden box. Press your eye again and open the door. Press it by the ears first, twice to the right and once, twice to the left and once to the right. Wow, I already fucked it up. Sit by the ears, first twice to the left and once to the right. Okay, twice to the left, once to the right. Put it in the eye two times, take it by the left again, and then press the eye. It's to the left twice, to the right once, rub the eye twice, to the left once, and then press the eye. Okay, to the left twice, to the right. Touch the eye. To the left one more time. Press the eye. Look up, mother. The horned child is playing with the light. The rose is angry and shining too bright. Mother Mapuka. Mapuka. Mother Mapuka, wake up. Wake up and give the for the darkness ends in the hands of the light. So wake up. Time to see what's in my toy. Nice. It's a cat door. Big eye. Is it weird I try to stab everything? Shit's locked. Go here. Nope. Well, that's appropriate, miss. I would need the key. There are many doors that I wish to unlock. Nice and open his mouth. Inside the little house. Okay. If there's anything else I can do here right now. Okay, there's a dollhouse. That's another key. So we can see. And unlock the door. Key doesn't fit. Here we go. From beyond. Respect bravery. Game recognized game. Very observant, Fran. So I can't get over there. I just gotta deal with that. I don't have any kind of button right now, do I? I do not. get anything. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna need some water. There's a coin in a room. I need to go play tic-tac-toe so I can get a coin. This room reminds me of another game that I need to play called Midness or something like that. Can I take one of these? I can take one of these. I don't know what that does for me. Do I need a light bulb for the thing? I do need a light bulb for the thing. I got a light bulb, I got a bottle, I got a little piano. I got the box, I still need a watch and a glove. I mean, a clock and a glove. After all, no glove, no love. Okay. I guess I can't do that yet. I need to get to that water, but how do I get there? Sorry about the flashing. Just checking the time. I feel like there's something in here I need to do. Probably should plug that back in. Because I haven't done anything with it yet. I gotta find a button. It's like a button, like a button off clothes. Is there a dress with a button? Oh, I can move them. Whoa, whoa, wait, whoa, 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 whoa. It has a big button. It sure does. I wonder if this is the kind of button, which doesn't make any sense, but hey, whatever. I'm not one to judge. Alright, let's see if that works. And there goes my button. Okay. Okay, I can probably take that now. I need the pliers. Maybe I can use the pliers to get the key from the guy. Jesus, Fran. Oh, first guess. Back of the giant cat is something important. There's a glove I need. Oh, those burn you here. Back to you. I have everything I need? Got the bottle. The piano. Oh, it's crossing things off. I'm stupid. I need a bottle with water and a soap bar. Sorry. Gotta get over there and inspect the soap. Stuff I need, huh? Got a hairbrush. There they go. Okay, I gotta find something to reach that thing. There's like a board or something I can combine. I got a stick? bring it over there. Hello? Hello, sir? It's not even registering that he's over there. I'm stumped. I am very much stumped. I am so very stumped. I am an idiot. I am a total idiot. That's terrible problems. I don't shake them. Take a potato chip and eat it. Need a... Alright, Jesus. Okay, now that I have water balloons, I could probably help out the tree, right? And then maybe he'll give me something to use to get the key. Is that how this is going to work? That seems like that's how this would work. I'm going to guess that's how this works. Bullseye. What did I say? What the fuck did I say? That's actually a really good stopping point. That worked really good with timing. So, we'll end it for here at this one.